Are we living in a land where sex and horror are the new?